I'll cover all the bills.
Don't use that as an excuse to bring stolen goods into this house. I'm going to rent out that room to pay my share.
No, you're not.
Give me 50 then and we'll forget all about it.
Nope. I'll give it to you.
I'm not taking your money, Doug.
You're not taking mine either.
The house is off the market, so you're wasting your time.
Yes, under my instruction. I'm the buyer.
Before it's too late, is there anything you want to tell me in order to help your son?